Hello everyone, welcome back again to my channel. And now I'm going to watch Fate Grand Order Absolute Demonic from Babylonia episode 21. This is the last episode for this anime, so let's check it out. Okay, it's Merlin and the others. Oh, it's Mas and Ritsuka. And this is after the intense battle in the underworld. This is the last episode. Oh, hey, he's awake! Okay, they're back in Uruk now, and also with Fo. Oh, it's Jaguar Man! Okay, so Jaguar Man was the one who saved Quetzalcoatl. Oh, that's how he saved them. And where are the others? Yeah, completely clean, including the citizens of Uruk. So they are going pathways now. So every goddesses have their own ways to love humans. I still remember when Mas and Ritsuka were fighting with Quetzalcoatl. I'll miss these guys. It's Ishtar and Merlin. Oh, this is their house in Uruk. What happened to Merlin? Okay, it's like that. He glad that Quetzalcoatl is no longer here. It's so warm to see these guys finally can get together again. Oh, when you mentioned Lady Sidori. Oh, okay. It's from the previous episode when Tiamat was saying something to Ritsuka. it was kind of sad about what she say to Ritsuka back then, but okay, it cannot be helped. Percent of Babylon's gems. Oh, it's all the memories in Uruk. It's a flower. Oh, okay, Merlin is going back to Avalon now. Okay, that's Gil! Ah! This is a flashback of Gil and Enkidu. Oh, they're really best buddies. Oh, King Gilgamesh! He's still sitting on the throne. Still very arrogant as usual. So he's back to caster class servant. So that's why he show up in utter class servant. That's Enkidu. Oh, it's a story about guilt. Okay, I remember this. I remember this story in Fate Extra CCC. And that's how he became a wise king. King Gilgamesh is showing his gratitude again to Ritsuka. Oh, they're going back to Kalea. Sure. Will do. What? You win? Still underage. So cute. Oh. And that's the grill. What? He wins again. That was the Grams. Oh. And that's the Dingirs. Oh, the Servant Sidhuri. And this is the people in Kalia. Oh, they're back. Okay guys, so that was the end of episode 21 of Fate Grand Order Absolute Demonic from Babylonia. It's so wonderful. I really enjoy this anime. This anime is the reason why I've fallen deeper into Fate series, and I'm so satisfied with this anime. And also with the ending in this episode 21, finally Ritsuka got that holy grail from Babylonia. So now let's continue to the Camelot movie! I really cannot wait for that movie to be released. So thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. See you again on my next video, and take care!